Hi, today we will perform a yogasana known as Paschimottasana or seated forward bend. This asana helps us to stretch our posterior fascia muscles such as calves, hamstrings, spine and shoulders. This asana can be performed post legs workouts. This asana stimulates our liver and kidney function, also helps in controlling our anxiety and improves our digestion. So let's begin with Paschimottasana. Sit straight, lock your knees. If you are at beginner level, just try to swing like this. Build out at this point. Just try to go beyond your toes. If you can reach to this level, just try to hold your legs and touch your head to your knees. Hold it for 10 seconds and again come to your normal position. If you want to improve this asana in a better way, you can use this band. This was Paschimottasana or seated forward bend. Thank you.